Well, new at 6, a plea deal for a man accused of pushing his wife from a parking garage near Busch Stadium. The St. Louis Circuit Attorney's Office says it accepted a fourth-degree domestic assault plea from Bradley Jenkins. Alyssa Martin fell to her death after an altercation with her husband in the early morning hours of June 2nd of 2019. Jenkins received a one-year suspended sentence and must report to a probation officer for 2 years.